Well, we're going to require the M60 tank to tow the Sherman because the sprockets are so worn, the belts, that the treads won't rotate in synchro with the treads.